And then there are these.
He'll start to spin.
The first pictures of 300 Australian-made lethal drones being tested in Poland en route to Ukraine's front line. It's world-leading technology from defence company DefendTex in Dandenong. Each carries a warhead that can take out a tank or troops, fired individually or in swarms. In 10 days' time, the Ukraine war will hit its six-month anniversary, and when Senator Van returns here, he says he will be pushing the Albanese government for even more assistance.